A team of Korean researchers are working to develop a way to harness energy using seawater. Our Kim Young-sik introduces to us this new type of battery that relies on an abundant and readily available source.
These coin-sized batteries produce electricity using seawater. A team of researchers led by Professor Kim Young-sik at Ulsan National Institute of Science and Technology are developing them for industrial use. Using sodium, the sixth most abundant element on Earth, these batteries are not only eco-friendly but also cost-efficient.
We're conducting research to develop seawater batteries for industrial use and commercial distribution by enhancing their power capacity.
The battery extracts sodium ions from the seawater, which react with water to generate electricity. They could be used as backup power for nuclear power plants, ships, or submarines. The researchers plan to develop a 1-kilowatt-hour battery pack within this year, and by next year, a 10-kilowatt-hour one, large enough to accommodate the daily needs of a family of four. Once the battery is commercialized, Professor Kim says it could become a leading player in the energy storage market, known to be worth some 47 trillion won, or over 42 billion U.S. dollars, and become a major growth engine for the country, contributing to the revitalization of the new energy sector. Kim Hyo-sun, Arirang News.